My name's Tom Sewell and I'm a property officer and I'm based in the Dundee area. My job involves looking after the day-to-day repairs for 21 complexes in my area. Also looking after planned repair works, i.e. it could be new kitchens, new windows. I look after all that, do the clerk of works job. I'm in constant dialogue with all the scheme managers who can call me any time. I will go and contact tenants if there's a repair that's not been done to their satisfaction. Every day is different, but there's days you come in and you've helped somebody. It doesn't necessarily mean that it's a repair. It could be you went in to see about repair, but in actual fact, after discussing with the tenant, there's maybe not been a repair, but the fact that you've actually spoken to them and talked things through with them, that you've actually helped them go over a wee problem at the time, but they were just looking a wee cry for help. So I get a lot of satisfaction out, not just doing repairs, but just communicating with tenants face to face. I got a lot of satisfaction out of that. And the satisfaction of walking down a corridor complex and somebody saying, "Oh, hi Tom." I don't want to be called, you know, Mr. Sewell. I like "Hi Tom," I like that first name terms, and I like that bond, I like that friendship that you create with tenants within the schemes. I like that. There's a lot of challenges on a day-to-day basis. Every day is a different day. You get up in the morning and think you're going to one job, and you could end up going to a completely different job. When I came into this company, I thought that because of, from property, I don't know about property. I know about things like dementia, which I never knew about. I've been educated on that, working with Bield. People have different needs, which I never knew about. So I've definitely been educated in Bield. As I said, I've been here for 15 years, and I have never seen anybody leaving Bield to go to another job, and certainly in my role, they've all retired. So I think that speaks volumes for itself. I don't think you get a better employer, and I would certainly encourage anybody to come work for Bield. And if I had my opportunity, I'd love my son to follow me, so I knew he was in good hands.